Born in rural Kingston, Ontario in 1859, Sir Henry Pellatt grew up as Canada's national identity was forming under direct influence of the British Empire. Entering the Edwardian era, 1910 in Toronto, a city full of opportunity, Sir Henry sought to build a monument to his city and call it home. Casa Loma took 3 years, 300 men, and $3.5 million to build. An eclectic mansion gleaming with Scottish, Spanish, and Italian features, became an impressive reality built to stand tall for centuries. The Great Hall was inspired by the Gothic Revival style with a 65-foot ceiling featuring exposed beams meant to resemble medieval castles and cathedrals. Mary Pellatt, Lady Pellatt, 1857-1924, was a Canadian philanthropist who served as the first chief commissioner of the Girl Guides of Canada. She was awarded the
thank you.
Major General Sir Henry Pellatt, CVO, January 6, 1859, March 8, 1939, was a Canadian financier and soldier. He is notable for his role in bringing hydroelectricity to Toronto for the first time, and also for his large chateau in Toronto, called Casa Loma, which was the biggest private residence ever constructed in Canada. Casa Loma would eventually become a well-known landmark of the city. The third floor original held bedrooms for the servants. Today it's a museum dedicated to the Queen's Own Rifles of Canada Regiment.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
lucky to be here.
Take photo.